What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Rainbow Six Siege. So, this is the last situation. It says Team Rainbow is sent to eliminate a threat on a college campus. Nothing else besides that. No stars or anything. So, yeah, I don't know what to expect. Maybe just a lot of enemies. So, let's see what it's about.
We have an active situation. The nature of this threat will require a full strike team. You're being deployed. One of our most notable institutions of learning is under siege. This is more than just an attack on our soil. This is an attack on our future. First responders have gone silent. We confirm numerous casualties due to the release of an unidentified biochemical weapon. Your newly assembled Rainbow Team faces a trial by fire against an unknown number of enemy combatants. You're to be inserted directly into the hot zone. We will have decontamination crews on standby. Your time is now. Your orders are to eliminate the threat and rescue any survivors you may find. This is why Rainbow was formed. This is what you all have trained for.
Wow. Pretty good. Wow, so I can't even play it without other people.
A bomb must be located and defused.
You know, I really wish this was a single player and not a multiplayer one, because people suck. You can't ever win with people who are just don't like to play. They like to just mess around. And I mean, I didn't really do anything because, frankly, I couldn't see. And other people knew, I figured other people knew what they were doing. But we only got in, what, maybe like a minute into the match, and then people just started messing around. I mean, you can't play when people suck like that. So maybe I'll post this, a new one, when my friend gets back from his vacation from work. A couple weeks, if he decides to play. I don't know if it'll work like that. Man, people just are terrible. They're just terrible, and there's nothing you can do. So, Yeah, I mean, nothing you can do about it. I was hoping to be done with situations, but when people just don't like to play like they're supposed to. I mean, you had one guy kill somebody, and then apparently, because the host left a second time, cancels the match while you're in it. That's not fair. I feel like it should only, if that happens, they should, you know, change the host over. Nope. I guess not. Well, yeah, I guess it's time to do it for now until I get someone else who can play with me. I feel like this could be a two-man mission. Like you know, my friend and I have played Terrorist Hunt together. We've played, yeah, we've only done Terrorist Hunt together, but yeah, I really wish that could have been single player. I guess not. But, yeah, again, it's going to do it for now. And thank you guys for watching. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see more Rainbow Six Siege or any other videos that are games. Gameplay, yeah. Any other gameplay that I plan on making soon. I might just do a Terrorist Hunt by myself. I wonder if I can. Yeah. You know what? Since I couldn't play that one, I'll just play one by myself. Kind of make up for it.
A bomb must be located and defused.
So, now, doing a bomb defusal. It's a terrorist hunt. I set it to normal so that not a time limit, because every time I've tried it with a time limit, it's gone bad. And I chose, I think his name is Fuse, I think. I'm not sure how useful he's going to be, but we'll find out. I've done this. This is my third time doing it. Every time I've gotten close, I remember the first time I just couldn't reload fast enough. Okay, the bomber's here. There he is. Let's see if I can get him with a headshot. Nope. That works. Okay, there's another one. Oh, I see the light. There he is. Let's hope I can hit shot again. There you go. Let's see if there's one. There he is. There we go. Headshot. Okay, where is he? I know he's on this floor right here. Show it on my camera quick. Ah, oh, there he is. Move this away. Okay. Well, I tried shooting him, but it didn't work. So, he sees me. I can get, I'm trying to get away. Try to move it over. Come on, there we go. Enter, please. And, there he is.
I'm reloading.
Really? think he's still there, but alright. Oh, there we go. Headshot. No, he's down here somewhere. Let me see if I can see him real quick. Okay, he saw me, but I don't know where he was. There he is. Is there one in there? Really? Okay. I think the bomb's over here.
We've located a bomb. Move to its location and plant the diffuser.
Hold on.
Get into position! Get ready for anything!
I know he's behind me, but there we go. Let's go in here. On ammo. So yet again, they moved it on me.
In position. Defend it from enemy action.
I do not. When was this? Guys, I don't know if I can do this.
Windows barricaded.
Yeah, I don't know if I can do this. This is really intense.
Diffuser acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device.
I don't know. They destroyed my camera.
Enemy.
They're giving me nothing right now. I guess everything depends on how you look at it. Whew. Terrorist hunt by yourself is awful. Especially bomb defusal. So I heard the beeping over here. I don't think it's over here. There's no, I already looked over here. So I thought I heard the beeping. I think it was just the, the nitro cells or whatever. Yeah, I have no clue where it might be. Maybe it's upstairs. Maybe I was wrong. It is upstairs.
A bomb has been located. Move to its location and plant the diffuser.
Okay, so I got it the first time without getting hurt from where I was. Maybe I can do the same thing. It's gonna be really risky, but I think I can do it.
Diffuser planted, protected from enemy action.
But I expect the bomber to be here.
Thirty seconds until bomb is defused.
Air bomber. Oh, help me out. Come on. Come on. Do the
bomb is defused.
Yeah,
Yes.
Mission successful. Bomb defused.
Oh my gosh. I finally did it by myself. Oh man, that was... Oh man. It was stressful. I was about to quit, to be honest with you. 39 kills. And I leveled up. I like it. Well, guys, that's going to do it for now. Thank you again for watching. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see more. I don't know when the next Rainbow Six Siege will be... video will be uploaded. I'm hoping to have another friend play with me for the last situation. Again, I'm kind of irritated by it, but can't do anything about it. But I already said it before, but I'll say it again. Thank you guys for watching. And I will see you in the next video. You guys have a wonderful day.